I always wondered if there were others. You're probably thinking that lamp's just a tool to be used as you see fit. Take it lightly, and you'll find it's the other way around. Mark my words. I don't know who you are, and I don't care. But since it seems a deer has you marked, making you a bigger threat to the Rogar serves us both. I've defied the wills of gods and kings. If you know any kind of freedom, you'll do the same.
Shit! Sentinels! To the cliffs! Fall back! Fall back!
No! Wait! Where are you going? Help us!
You carry the lamp long enough, and you'll see history repeat, over and over. If you don't want to keep retreading the same ground yourself should you fall, make use of this. I've given you more umbral guidance than I ever had. From now on, find your own way and stay out of mine.
Holy Aureus, by your radiance, grant me the strength to continue to endure these dark days, to lay bare the path to salvation for my wayward brothers and sisters, so we may walk it together and to strike down all those who would see our will defied. Even as our suffering continued, I honored my pledge of patience to the Exactor. And yet you now appear before me, a stranger, bearing what was not yours to receive. A betrayal made flesh, and one I cannot brook.
Thank you.
Brothers and sisters, you honor us and all who came before you with your sacrifices. While I wish they were unnecessary, my wishes will not ease your suffering, but I pray my sorcery does.